I got to say this. That the umpiring we've seen this year leaves a lot to be desired. We've seen some good ones. We've seen some terrific games. That Todd Titchener, that game he had, he didn't miss but one pitch the whole game.
He was a good one.
We've seen some really good umpires, but we have seen some bad umpire games too. And I'm not saying that the umpires themselves are bad. I'm saying we've seen some bad umpire games.
Well, God is going to have to go back into the locker room and entertain himself for the rest of this, and he is still hot at Tripp Gibson.
I don't blame him. Gibson's the one that screwed up the call.